COVID times, supply chain disruption. The likelihood is high. Impact to schedule and cost could be high, so you have alternative vendors. Procurement team could look after that.
Very good.
Compromise technical information because it's a prototype that we're building. Likelihood is low, but the impact to scope, schedule, and cost could be high. So you've got non-disclosure agreements. Responsibility could lie with the project manager. The commercial success, likelihood is medium to low.